223 Highland Avenue. Second video from the stack in the laundry room, behind the furnace. Sewer's clogged up here too. It's currently full of waste. It's going to get so far in, I can't see what's going on at this point.
We're going to pull back and I'll show you the waste buildup coming back. See where it's clogged, backed up. You see that there's some waste and load up in the pipe all through these sections. Here. There. Here. Still standing water right where they connected to PVC. There's a section of replacement here by the stack. We're going to suggest the interior gets hydrojet also cleaned out and then reinspected.